And this is why you stay away from the Walmart of fast food.